Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you enjoy my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel This Mama Learns and click on the bell icon given below. Take a piece of fabric and fold it in half. Draw a circle of approximately 20 cm and cut it out. Pieces on each other and fold it in half, then again fold it in half. Now measure 7 cm and 3 cm as shown in video. Draw a arc joining the two points and cut it out. You will get two pieces as shown in this video. Sew together the opposite ends. Small gap for turning over. After sewing as shown in video, turn it inside out. Stick on opposite ends through the loops formed. Inside the loop. Repeat this for the other side. Mask is ready. If you enjoy my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you.